Oh, yeah, I'm going on time with that. Sweet. Huh? I wear my hat with it. Let me show you who I am and what I'm here for. Is it recording?
Yeah, it is.
Is it even seen over the ball?
No. All it sees is like right to here. There's like the glare from like a light.
I love this gas mask.
It's cool.
And it was relatively cheap.
$50.
Huh?
$50.
$15. Oh, no, this one's $20. Yeah. Remember at the con they were charging $50. And I was like, dude, you're overpricing your shit. And I even pulled it up on True Swords on my phone. I was like, look, I get the same exact one for cheaper with better parts. Because he was selling just the mask, not the air tank or the hose. The tank was 10 and the hose was 5, so it came out to 65.
What was the excuse on that?
And he was like, my product, I do it myself. I sell whatever I want. I was like, dude, you bought this for about $20 and you're selling it for 45 more? Dude, that's fucked.
Yeah.
Oh, and thinking about it, you probably couldn't put the congee on my back.
What?
You probably couldn't put congee on my back.
Why?
My hair.
Good point.
Yeah.
That was another thing I was thinking about because, like, I was like, I'm probably just gonna leave it the way it is because I really don't care. But, what is it? I was thinking, like, because I was gonna have, like, both of you have, like, some sort of, like, aura kind of come around you, like, before you shot.
Well,
because, well, power up and that whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
But, like, normally, like, your hair would probably be, like, flailing around, but yeah. It's not exactly like we have the tools to, like...
Unless we bring a fan and a bunch of extension cable.
Yeah, so I'm, like, bringing, like, stick it under you, so I'm just like, shh. But I think it'll be fine. This isn't supposed to be, like, professional, so...
If we're professional, then we'd have a better budget.
Yeah.
And a budget. Well, no, we'd have a budget.
And we'd
just
actually have
as
better.
A budget.
Well, we'd have a better camera, too.
Yeah, dude.
Don't get me wrong, I think it's good for like what it does, but
yeah. I finally watched all of the video podcast.
We laughed, we cried.
I like your editing on it for certain spots.
Yeah, I was like, we probably shouldn't put some of these on here because most of it was us talking shit about some of the people, and I was like,
yeah,
I don't want to start any crap, so
we'll I noticed that and I was like, ah, then you did that twice.
Yeah, it was one where we started talking shit about Ashton, and then there was one where we started talking shit about Heather.
Yeah, the Heather one was the first one, then the second one was Ashton.
Yeah.
Which Ashton doesn't have a computer, or something like
that. Yeah, but I'm sure he's gonna be like, oh yeah, I need to go see that.
And then he's watching, and you're like, what the fuck, guys? Like, what the fuck you?
It's like, you saw reasoning on that. What's your rebuttal?
Fight! God.
Actually, I have a... Today, if you can, do you have, like, all this stuff, like, on your computer? Like, every podcast we've done?
No, I still have, I think, 2 on my phone. I haven't backed up yet. And I haven't edited, I think, another one. Plus the 2 on my phone.
I don't need to edit it and stuff, because I can do that, but...
Well, you need to put into MP3s.
I mean, yeah, I need, like, some sort of file, because... I don't know. What do you use, exactly, to convert them? WavePad?
It's a free program I got online.
Well, I have 816 gig on me, so...
That thing is awesome.
Yeah, so I was thinking, like, later and stuff, like, if you could put them all on that.
Yeah, I'd do that for you.
I'll convert them. Like, I'll download.
Are you working tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I work in the morning. Notice how she never on her schedule. She like never has us work the same day.
Even though she was like, "Yeah, I could totally pair you guys up."
Yeah.
You know, when I first started in, that didn't work. We get one day together. Special.
Good times.
Well, one thing you do, if you do the kanji on Sean's back, in my Kamehameha, you can do a lighter version. Like, here's the like the density, the color and all that.
Yeah.
And when I'm pulling back, you have the kanji in there. And so, like, I'm shooting it like that.
Zen ball!
Pew, pew, pew! What are they thinking in front of us? Hey, you can get chill for that one. I'm just blowing Kai Blast at them.
It's like, oh!
Fucking blow up their car. I'm like, oh god, I'm sorry.
That's my thing, is like, I want to, like, stand there and just kind of, like, look like you're doing something. But don't, like, speak or anything. Like, don't even yell.
Yeah.
Just go, like, Hadouken! So I got to know
her to blows up, and she's like, oh, no, I've always wanted to do that, where you point your fingers like a gun, and you go, bang. And actually, like, someone's like, oh, shit, and she's like,
it's like, oh my god, I have the power. Oh
god. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew.
It's like the whole Rooster Teeth thing where they're just like, he's like, yeah, and
he's like, oh god. Well, like in, you know, Trigun, where, he was portraying himself, and he's in that mansion, and underground's like all the ice and all that.
Oh yeah.
I know, where he's just like, bang, and like, what's his name? Meryl.
Oh yeah.
And he's like, oh, and he's looking at his hand and he points at us. I'm like, what? I was like, fuck yeah.
Did she actually get shot or she just
no, like, she was like, oh, faking it. And he had this like stunned look on his face, like
he actually did.
He's like, did I shoot her? And he points at him, so he's looking at it. And it's like, ha. Ah. Well, he is an alien.
Yeah.
A plant.
That's my thing, so I never quite understood that. Yeah. So he's a plant, but
he's like a plant-based alien.
But he's like perfectly human in like just about every aspect.
Oh, then he's super fast, super smart. Knives can regenerate. Oh my god!
Damn!
I'm gonna shoot you off. I'm gonna shoot you off.
Oh fuck!
Gas mask.
Way to go, asshole! I was gonna get in front of the semi, and then like out of nowhere, he's like, "Oh, I'm gonna stop."
I'll put myself right beside you. Let me ask, would you like that? Would you like that? And I don't mind. And hey, this floor is the last time.
Fuck this traffic.
Well, for a few more times, like, aren't they, you know, allowed? I was gonna say, you know, while, you know, we're staring each other down, you know, the whole, like, movie thing where you, like, exhale and just flick the cigarette?
Yeah.
Like, I was gonna say, flick the cigarette and just pull my gas mask down.
You can do that. I mean, I have from 30 seconds to a minute.
Alright.
A minute's the max, so if you know,
are we gonna like walk up here, or is it just gonna start with us staring each other down?
No, it's because you guys are shooting like basically distance, like energy and stuff. Like, I'm gonna have you like at a distance, but
right.
So it's basically gonna be a silent thing where I don't like, besides like, cause I don't even plan on having you guys actually like need to attack it, cause yeah. I'm gonna have like, I'm gonna get the sound bits from some episode of DBZ and some one of the probably the Street Fighter version of when he screams Hadouken.
Okay, nice.
Stuff, because if it's Sean, I'm probably gonna do the Akuma version. It was like a Gogen and Hadouken or something.
Yeah.
And so it's gonna be like purple, and I'll probably just have him like scream that and stuff. I get the sound bit from Akuma.
Yeah.
So that way it sounds like a little legit.
And just get the sound bite of the attack and all that.
Yeah. I'm like. So, but besides, so basically, but if you want to, so like, just have like a cigarette and stuff, like, and like, flick that, pull your mask down.
Fuck yeah.
Just have Sean do something that's like retaliation, like, fuck you.
And the people in the minivan are like, what? But yeah, like, so I'll just be, like, I'll be there, I'll exhale, flick my cigarette, grab the front of the gas mask and pull it down. Oh, that works. I like where this is going, sir.
Yes. That's the thing. Is like I have general ideas, but stuff like that. Like if you have like any input, please tell me.
We're coming here, pal.
You know, next time we go to Phoenix, I should have this thing with us.
Oh yeah.
Like we could record, like, whether... What?
This podcast. Oh, like, I like the sound of it in my. I have a reverb coming back at me.
It's like. It's like.
Yeah, let's go in the ditch. It's only like a 40-foot drop, you know.
My car could take that.
Yeah, but
it's only for off-road.
You know, I don't think I would survive. I'm on this side, so I'd instantly get fucked by all that.
If we start tumbling.
Yeah. We'd be like, no!
And we end up right underneath the train.
Somehow we get on the train tracks and we're still alive and we're upside down. And I'm like,
we're just like,
David, are you okay? And you're like, I think so.
And also, you just arrived back.
And I'm looking over, I was like, David, I fucking hate you.
I'm like, ha ha, bought it. Fucking smash it.
And then what they find is the camera, and they're like, what happened here? And then they see it, they're like, wow, this David must have been a real asshole.
And my last words is be like, I win.
Ha ha. Fuck you. I just be like, tits. Ugh.
If Adrian was in there, before I die, tell Snoop Dogg to suck a dick.
And then, you know, they broadcast it on YouTube and shit. Snoop Dogg's like, what the fuck? Who the fuck is this kid? I'm like, haha. Fuck you.
There was a comment on there. Fuck you, Rana kid.
Oh. You can't sue me now, bitch.
I'm already dead. I can just tell you now. No, you can't, bitch. I'm already dead. Stop it. Stop playing.
I can't wait for the next season.
Seriously. Oh, God. Man.
Because where they left off.
So we're, just like, Carolina came through and
like,
stuff.
You're gonna help
she's
like, kill the director. And it's just like, I'd be like, no, I'm not.
Seriously, no, seriously. Like, the first thing I think that church is gonna say is gonna be like, fuck that. And stuff like, walks.
No, I'm not. Fuck
like, basically, like, walks away.
I've had enough of this shit. God,
seriously, though, I think Caroline is the original version of Tex.
Maybe, dude.
And stuff, because like.
But no, but then it says the director explained that someone from his past a long time ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She and stuff. She is from his past. She was on the team and stuff.
True,
but
yeah.
Like seriously, like, where? Because the whole thing, where has she been the entire time?
That stuff is very
through all the seasons and stuff. Like, what the fuck has she been doing? So, it can make to understand that yeah, she's been gone and stuff. And he basically considered her dead. He thought she was dead. So,
I like when they were ghosts.
Seriously, no matter how cool the seasons get, I still love 1 through 5.
Yeah,
the first five. You
fuck
cannot.
Yeah.
They're literally just standing around talking.
Why are we here? I don't know. I ask that question all the time.
Hey, yeah. Everyone, why are we here? One last great question, isn't it? Why are we here? Are we the product of some cosmic coincidence? Or is it really God watching everything? You know, like with the plan for us and stuff.
Oh, that's really deep.
Like, what? Is this like, what? I mean, why are we out here in this canyon? Oh.
What's all that God stuff you're talking about?
Huh? Nothing. You're talking about it? Nope. You sure? Yeah.
What are they talking about?
I don't know.
It's like, God damn it, man. Like, what are they doing now? What? I said, what are they doing now? God damn it, I'm so sick of you asking me that question. It's like, hey, you have to go with the fucking sniper rifle. Don't blame me, because I'm just going to sit up here and play my day. Okay. They're just standing there and talking. That's what they were doing. That's what they were doing yesterday. And that's what they were doing today. That's what they were doing when you asked me 5 minutes ago. 5 minutes from now, when you ask me, they're still going to be standing there and they're still going to be talking.
What are they talking about?
God damn it, I hate you.
Oh, man.
This is It's just like, hey, yeah, you wonder why we're here? No, I never, ever wonder why we're here. Server 5, bitch.
Oh, Rooster Teeth is amazing.
Yeah.
They've done so many good things for me.
And it's funny because they started off as some fucking like project or whatever, yeah, just for shits and giggles.
And yeah, it just blew the fuck up.
Seriously, like they become like freaking stout. They have like hundreds of thousands of fans.
Oh no, it's over 2 million.
Yeah.
On the milestones, because I had to remake my account, which I've had my account for a long time, and then if for some reason it wasn't there and I had to make a new one, I was in the first 2 million. And I got a milestone achievement for that. It's just like, holy shit, they're known all over the world.
Yeah.
They're everywhere. Hell, there's a fucking convention that's meant for them over in Australia.
Really?
Yeah, it's RTOZ.
Nice.
Yeah, it's called Rooty.
Rooty?
Rooty. It's a convention for fans of Rooty.
Nice.
Yeah. And it's fucking awesome. Now me, I'm probably never going to go to Australia.
No.
I'll probably do like Patrick Ramirez. Wait. You're on the do not list. No, go away.
Sorry, you're not on the first 2 million list.
It's like, you bitches. But yeah, dude.
It's cool. Rooster Teeth is awesome.
Yeah. I really would like to sit down and talk with them. Just,
oh yeah, dude.
Like not like about like Rivers, not about like Rivers Blue or anything. Just like, yeah, just like shit in general and stuff. I'm sure Jeff would be funny as hell.
Yeah, dude. But yeah, I want to be on the podcast.
Seriously, yeah. Awesome. I want to talk to Monty and see like how the fuck he does, like what he uses to like do like all this freaking stuff.
I like how the fact that Monty, every time they start talking about something, Monty's like, hey, you already talked about this. You already talked about that. And he names the fucking podcast and shit. It's like, how the fuck do you know this?
It's like, God, your memory, man. Fucking Asian.
I know. And he kicks ass on Dance Dance Revolution. Have you seen
that? I saw that stuff, dude. It was like excellent, perfect. And I was just like, it's just like, oh my God, Asian man can dance.
No, but like, it's like he starts off and like, and then he just busts out and it's just like, what?
He was doing like the 8-step one, right? Yeah, where you're on both of them.
He was on both of them, kicking ass, and he's dancing with the
two. It's not just the fact that he's like stepping on the pads. He's like all into it too.
And he's dancing and he kept with it and it looked fucking cool. And I was like, dude.
Dude, I was amazed, yeah.
Like Flick when he's on was pretty cool too.
One of my friends had a Dance Dance Revolution, like the home version where they have like the pads or whatever that you can roll out. I was on that and I started like doing like the regular thing and like I sucked at it, so all of a sudden I started like breaking out and started doing like freaking breakdancing.
Oh, yeah.
I was missing every single one of them, but it's just like funny as shit.
Daniel brought it to an anime club a few times.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
I remember getting super drunk and trying to play that. I did that Woods Library. Woods Library would do that. And I got pretty smashed. I was like, I'm gonna go in there. It didn't work.
I'd probably get like super. I'd probably like fall on my ass so much if I got drunk and did that.
You almost throw up a few times.
I bet. Just because how much you're moving.
And it's just like you're moving, your stomach's going everywhere, and you're just like, oh fuck.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah, but I'll definitely give you the podcast.
Yeah, okay.
Like, I feel for Wilder, you're losing your drive with it.
Yeah, and stuff, because, like, I mean, hell, like, it just seemed like a routine thing that we were doing now.
More of, like, another reason to drink.
I never need a reason to drink, dude. I could be, like,
I mean, I guess,
washing a dog.
I guess it made Mark as a group, but either way.
No, but seriously, I washed my dog and had a beer in my hand the whole time.
But I feel like we gotta do like more than just like throw a podcast out there and stop talking about random shit. Like
we should start like, you know, getting some other shit going, you know?
Yeah.
Apparel, dude. I've always wanted a Nova Team shirt.
That'd be great.
Dude, I took, you know, the image Skylar made. I took and adjusted it here and there. And instead of a white background, it was a red background. I adjusted it and I even
Do you have like a PFD for that? Like, were you using Photoshop? What were you using?
I was using Photoshop.
Okay, do you? Because I can't seem to get it like from Skyrim. So.
I will give you it, dude. Don't worry, man.
Yeah, because I need to get that.